The moment Nadia's locked Jake Paul in a golden choke in the final 20 seconds of their fight and then celebrated the submission win. Jake Paul defeated Nadia by unanimous decision of 15 rounds. Nadia after talking 1000 cleanser to the head. Jake absolutely destroying Nate. Paul won clearly, but credit both because it was interesting night with enough moment to make everyone happy. KSI said that Jake Paul performance was terrible. October 14th you get to watch a real fight and challenge. Jake Paul defeats Nate Diaz. Jake Paul defeats Nate Diaz by unanimous decision. Jake Paul is complete seed.